All right, so Six Flags over Georgia. And this is the Pandemonium ride. This is Pandemonium, I should say. And I mean, you really got to put in a lot of work to go on all these rides for the day. You understand what I'm saying? A lot of rides are here. So check it out, this ride, Pandemonium ride. And I doubt you can do all these rides in one day. So much rides here. Entrance is over here. Entrance. This is the Pandemonium ride. See how much Pandemonium it up a slow speed, then it's probably gonna go faster as for time. Let's see. All right, it seems to be full with people on there, and you can see these posts are vibrating. It surely takes a lot to operate this thing. Speed. People are starting to scream. Picking up speed. Okay. You see what's going on. Picking up speed. They're screaming. It's going higher. They're spinning. Swinging outwards. This must be a very intense ride. Pandemonium. My word. My word. Yeah, they'll get it. Oh my word. I think it's slowing down now, coming to a stop. It's still spinning. And the name of the ride could tell you what's going on. Pandemonium. It says it on the front over there. So here we go. Coming to a stop, slowly but surely. Okay. And it comes to a stop. Slowly but surely. And if you look at the, you can see this is vibrating right here. It's pulse. As the ride comes to a slow halt. It comes to a stop, they get off. Now I've been on a lot of rides, and this one I have no interest in going on. Okay, so that's it. Let's wrap it up, and then we'll catch you in the next video.